to Johannesburg from here. It will go to Bramfontein. Let me see if I can't grab one of the fans here. How are you? Yeah, I'm told that you came all the way from. Can you tell us how you're feeling being here, being around all of these people to celebrate
the success
of the team?
Thank you so much. I'm so happy. I actually didn't think that I would see the guys. It's quite an honor to see them in person. Thank you so much. I'm very happy. Thank you.
Thank you. My brother, how are you? Can you tell me what your name is?
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Nkosi, and if you are returning, thank you for coming back. Today we are here again, mainly because we're going to see the Springboks. Today is day one of the trophy tour. It only makes sense after so much stress that I need to go and see these guys. There's no way I'm gonna miss out on seeing them. I'm doing two locations, weird enough. One thing about me, I'll be happy. If I wanna be happy, I'll be happy. So I'm going to Pretoria. A friend of mine works in one of the places there that I'm going to. So the Springboks are going to be having a visit there as well because it's one of the sponsors. So I was like, my guy, how do I get there? And he's like, no, I got meetings, but I'll link you up with someone who will take you there, who's also my friend, who I trust. I was like, say less, because I'm coming. So, yeah, so we are preparing for that. It is day one of this vlog. This is Thursday. We might be going up until Sunday. We can vlog. So yeah, I thought I should just intro this video because it's going to be a mess. I need to clear my phone. I need to, you know, we are... Literally, I'm wearing this very same outfit I wore when I went to watch the final. Same jeans, same top. I'll just change shoes because I can't wear Crocs. Ugai Gutwa Pretoria is packed already, so we might need to park somewhere to walk to where to the place. So I need to wear some sneakers. So yeah, excited definitely. Before I make this very long, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. But let me leave and let me go finish up. Let me eat, brush my teeth, and then wait for my pickup. See you! Hi guys, we are on our way out. This person is driving like Michael Schum's Batke. This is us. Let me quickly show you how we look. Nothing different from the last vlog. Just the shoes in the back, shade still the same, hair style differently but still the same. Bye guys, I'm so excited.
We are you able to create it on your phone? Yeah, because mine, I still need to add my account and transfer it and Google Meet. Basically the entire operation of the company.
What? So that's why they all packed
They got overridden, yeah. Right, they're military, even the guy with the black thing is inside there.
Yeah, we saw the guys, look at that.
What can I call this? I should
content.
ID or form of identification on
it. I do have an ID. I always carry my ID. No way! Stop! I hear Gassan.
We don't mind because we are coming from here.
For the second time in a row, baby!
Yeah! Qatar was you. Bye bye.
Come on, come on,
come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on,
come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on,
channel. I saw Siakolisi, bro.
You saw him.
I saw Siakolisi, bro.
Oh,
no, it's okay. You can talk. I didn't take pictures. I just took videos throughout because the will
of.
Did you
get him properly?
I did. When he was busy handshaking people and when they were walking in.
No one followed us.
And they parked just on the side. So yeah. Now we are going to location number. Okay, why am I? Yeah. Are you doing location number two?
Me?
You.
This is my number two.
Well, what is your number one?
Besides airport.
Oh, Ganji, you went to the airport.
The airport.
Okay, I need to do my location number two.
Trinity, and this is Mtogo.
Hey guys, my voice is gone.
How are you feeling, my friend?
I'm happy to see you.
We're seeing the box together. Rita is not here though.
Rita is not here, and that sucks. But yeah, at least I have her.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you.
Okay, you wanna go?
Let me best call the guy. Make sure. I came here for you, dude.
Let's see. Wait. Who? Which one? Which one is this one?
The dreadlocks. I see him.
You say you are wearing.
Hi guys, and Baba Yin Shame Baba. The main event that was the Springboks is now over. Can't believe I saw the Springbok, bro. Mm. Yeah, currently Adam Togo's.
Hey guys.
Lay over from Togo because traffic is bad. TV. Oh.
Yeah, so it was, I think it was just a great day. I had a great time. My voice is gone. I think it's because there was a lot of music where we were, and we had to shout. Maskulum.
Also, when I was calling you, I literally was like, hold my phone. Yeah,
so.
And you can't hear yourself time.
I think, for me, my voice is just.
Otherwise, I had a great day. I had two locations. I started MTN, had offices. But because I had promised this gent here that I'll make it to FNB, I had to go in. One thing about me, I keep my promises, so I showed up.
And FNB, we're very staff only.
Bruh! Even MTN, the guy there, he was like trying so hard to get us in, but the guys would just walk. There was too many officers gave
And I'm like, Zulisa, good security.
I could have got in.
You could have gotten in.
Thing is, you didn't tell me on time, but this might be the situation. Because when I got there, there was no one.
There was no
one,
you were just going to walk in.
At the time, when I look at your WhatsApp, then I saw him approaching, I was like, it's too late.
So I was like, try and get into the staff. Like,
and it was so empty, I could have just chilled there.
But the moment the bus got there, that staff people started jumping over.
Yeah, I could see you guys were very. Oh, really?
They were in that staff area. We were slanging energy. It's not my parallel.
Like, I had the best view. Come on. I was on the other side, so the view I had, and thank goodness I thought about it early. Let me move there, because the bus is going to move to that direction, going upwards.
Yeah.
Let me go stand there, hence the video where I was now literally looking at them like this.
That's
very nice.
Yeah, Tinanje, I couldn't see anything.
No, you guys were VIP and they didn't think about it. They should have put you guys on the stage, actually.
Or maybe because I guess you guys were at that. There was the other chilling spot by the stage.
Yeah, there was a chilling spot.
You could have.
Yeah, I think it was. I think that spot was already full.
But it was empty when the guys arrived.
Really?
There was no. I wish I could show you. It was the only like two security guards were standing there, and I thought the guys were gonna get off of the bus and then go in there.
That's what they That's what they did the last time. But I don't know. I think because the Michelle.
Yeah, no, they were very late because they were supposed to get to MTN between 12 and 1, leave at 1 for Togo's place.
the World Cup mean.
So I'm talking about destination, and then because the traffic was bad, and Bramfontein was literally locked down, and the streets were closed. We had to maneuver just to get there, but it was amazing. And
it was great. The crowd was crazy.
It was worth those 3 weekends of not sleeping and stressing, and those 1 points just to prove a point.
Just there was one just to prove another point. But it was epic. I think I had a great time.
I had a great time.
I just want my voice to recover because I have a meeting tomorrow.
I'm also glad I saw you because I might have turned because I was just like,
Smiles on fleek.
I saw those guys. Why am I coming to Fabric City? Airbnb Bank City. But yeah, thank you for being a host. So currently we are doing I'm doing a layover because.
Yeah, connect.
Yeah, I'm connecting flights. I'm connecting. I'm connecting flights to go to my place because the traffic is quite bad. So I decided to come and wait at Mtogo's. We are waiting to get our dinner and then we are going to socialize and catch up.
And not gossip.
No, we don't gossip. We check up on each other. You know when we call each other, now we check up in person. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching and I hope that you enjoyed. I will see you guys.
Also, we've got fire selfies, guys. Yo.
Yes.
Fire selfies. Okay. Fire selfies.
She's a brightness owner.
It's in it. Yenza kanja. Yes, kanja.
Hey, Marina, I am too much of brightness. Let me kiss some.
Where is it now?
Okay, do it again. I'll kiss my brightness.
Here. Fire selfies that we took.
I'll put them here, though.
Fire selfies.
This is bad.
Issue. Danko.
I wanna get. I'll tell you off camera what I did, actually. Okay, bye, guys.